Welcome to our weekly updates from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby health center in BTM Layout, Bangalore. Here our eminent doctors give you tips on topical issues every week.
Hello friends, welcome to our series of video casts from Little Baby Bump. Today we are actually going to talk about something very exciting that we decided when we started the concept of Little Baby Bump, which has to do with the fitness and the wellness side of FEMS. You know, after all, having a baby is perhaps the most memorable occasion or a moment in your life, and obviously you want to make that as effective as possible. So we are here to talk a little bit about wellness, and I actually have a very interesting guest for us here. She's Dr. Nilaki Nath, who is the physiotherapist here at Little Baby Bump, right? And I think we're going to explore a little bit about antenatal classes today and what those mean for you. So perhaps I would like to start off with asking you about what these classes are and why they are that relevant.
Okay. Antenatal class, as I should start with, is basically the pre-pregnancy classes that we provide, and it is divided into three semesters. That is the first three semesters, then the second three semesters, and the first three semesters. The basic aim of these antenatal classes are to encourage normal delivery. As we know, the cesarean sections in our country and in the whole world are increasing. So we want to promote normal delivery, because through normal delivery, a mother is more healthier, mm-hmm. and the baby is also more healthier, and there's less chances of infections and other complications in life. So now I'd like to divide it into three things, the basic benefits of antenatal classes. First thing is, you avoid a lot of complications. The basic complication that we have in antenatal classes is the backache. Backache, second thing is breathlessness, and the third thing is you get edemas in your legs. And if you don't do exercises, your muscles get lax.
So edema is basically swelling, right?
It's swelling. So what we can do about these things are, through antenatal classes, we teach you some back exercises which can help you to strengthen your back. How we reduce the backache is, once you strengthen your muscles don't allow that unnecessary movements and unnecessary activities that causes backache. The muscle strain is reduced, the ligament strain is reduced, and that's how you protect your back. Mm-hmm. And it is very obvious thing in pregnancy that you get a backache because of the lordosis, that is the curvature in your spine, which comes because of the extra load, that is the bump which you see on a mother. So that has to be taken care of, because that is a prolonged problem throughout the pregnancy, and that should be avoided. First thing that we have to take care of. Second thing is breathlessness, that is, it is because of the pressure that increases in your diaphragm, that is the major respiratory muscle in your body. It is because of the baby size which is growing, it pushes the mother organ, and that's how it works. It gets compressed, mm-hmm. and because of which you get breathlessness. Mm-hmm. When you sleep on a straight line position on your back, mm-hmm. you get breathlessness. When you're walking, you get breathlessness. Mm-hmm. So what we teach here is antenatal classes, and mm-hmm. antenatal classes are breathing exercises. Through breathing exercises, we teach them how to inhale, exhale, maximum exhalation, maximum inhalation, through which the lung expansion is more and the breathlessness is less. And that's how you avoid such kind of problems like breathlessness. Whenever you have, you can do these breathing exercises, and it reduces your difficulty in breathing. Third thing is your edema. As I said, swelling is because of the less movement of your feet. Mm-hmm. So what happens when we do our antenatal classes? We tell or we teach the mothers to do exercises. They keep on walking, they keep on moving their ankles and toes, they keep on doing exercises. The major muscles are always used. So when your major muscles are used, the swelling or the water retention in that area is dispersed. Mm-hmm. Well, it goes to different areas or different parts of your body. That's how the swelling is reduced, and it helps a lot, because though swelling is not there, you don't feel that pain, you don't feel a cushion type of feeling which is there when you walk, when the mother's walk, that is gone, and mother feels better, and that's how antenatal classes helps a lot.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Doctor. I think these three points that you've given are really, really deep, and I think what you're basically making a point about is really to say that your wellness coefficient is much higher if you take the antenatal classes.
Definitely.
which is, and I think the need to strive for normal pregnancy instead of cesarean-led world that we are in, I think, is a laudable goal. So best of luck, and I'm sure you will want to hear or listen more about this. You're welcome to reach out to us at any point in time, and Dr. Nilaki is here to help you out in whatever you want. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
You are listening to our weekly video cast from Little Baby Bump, a mom and baby center in BTM Layout, second stage, Bangalore. To find out more, please visit lilbabybump.com or facebook.com/littlebabybump. Thank you very much for listening.